students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 6 Exercise 6.3 4th question. We have to find answers for the given integers. Now, part A, part B, C and D. 4 questions are there. We are going to solve it one by one. Here, solutions for part A, minus 7, minus 8, minus into minus 25. Here, 2 negative number, 1 positive number. So first, minus 7, minus 8, minus of minus is equal to plus 25 is equal to, these two are minus, now this minus is common for 8 also, now both also same sign. So minus 8 plus 7 is equal to 15, both also minus, so minus sign. Now plus 25, minus 15 plus 25, signs are different, we have to find the difference. Difference is equal to 10, and here greatest number is 25, in front of greatest number plus sign is there, so plus 10 is correct answer. Then part B is equal to minus 13 plus 32 minus 8 minus 1. Now we are going to add all the negative numbers first. So minus 13 plus 8 is equal to 21. 21 plus 1 is equal to 22, and 3 numbers also minus, so minus 22. Then plus 32. Here 1 is negative number, 1 is positive number. Difference between these two is 10. Here in front of greatest number plus sign is there, so plus 10 is correct answer. Then part C is equal to, here minus 7, minus 8, minus 90. 3 numbers also negative numbers, so now we are going to add all these 3 numbers. 7 plus 8 is equal to 15, 15 plus 90 is equal to 105. So we divide it in 2 steps, minus 7, minus 8, minus 15 plus minus 90. Now both also same sign, so we are going to add 90 plus 15 is equal to 105, both also minus sign, so minus 105 is correct answer. Then part D, 50 minus minus 40 minus minus 2 is equal to, first we will multiply this, minus into minus is equal to plus 40. Minus into minus is equal to plus 2. We multiply these two minus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. Now, 3 numbers also positive numbers. We are going to add. 50 plus 40 is equal to 90. 90 plus 2 is equal to 92. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.